Hello. It's Electra. Right now, Ava's in the shower, but we're gonna go head to the convention center to pick up our pre-registration tickets. Because we really have nothing better to do. It's Thursday night. What else do we have to do? So yeah. I just wanted to start it off. You wanna see something cool? Thank you very much. So right now, we're really bored. Just call me Froppy. I forgot to mention that the best part of this con so far is that I got like four things of Sogo, or five. Like here's one of them. I love him so much. That's my actual boyfriend. Okay, let's do OnStar's karaoke. No. Honey, miru, kowo, konomi de. You know which one that was?
Honey, milk, taste.
No.
No?
No.
What was it?
That was Cherry Happy Stream by Trickstar. Okay, now let's do another one.
Okay.
Come on, Cherry Happy Stream. Da-na-na. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Which is that one?
That was Cherry Happy Stream by Trickstar.
No, that was Honey Milk to Taste by Undead.
Oh.
What's this button do?
Hello?
I'm pressing it, it's not doing anything.
What is it?
I don't really know. Alright. So I found out the button takes pictures of whatever's on the screen. It says no parking. But she parked right there. So, it's day two. My vlog has been very cryptid so far, but that's okay because cryptid is what I'm all about. We don't really have anything to do today, so we're just gonna see what happens. We're gonna see what happens. My only goal for today is to buy as much Sogo merch as I can.
So this is my
quick, how do you feel about the Leech Street Boys? Are you sure? What about their hits, She's So Kawaii and Cosplay Girlfriend?
I love that song!
Thank you. So, the Hallmat mood is currently, Yeah. So, first of all, someone just walked by advertising a spank train. Right now, we are just waiting for the Love Life meetup because we gotta have something to do. I don't know what we're gonna do later. We are either gonna go to the Boku no Hero Academia meetup or the Itabag meetup, but my Itabag is garbage right now. And, yeah. That's just the way it goes. Oh my god. God isn't real. Because of the spank train. So, we couldn't find the Love Life meetup. Do you have anything you'd like to say to the world?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Froppy is back. Froppy is back better than ever.
It's Sunday. I'm not in cosplay, but I'm in a really cute outfit. So, kinda living. I've already been to the dealer's room and made a lot of bad decisions. And by bad decisions, I mean really good decisions. Because I got my boy, Rio. He's a Sanrio boy, and I love him so much. And now I have enough merch to make an Ida bag, so what can you do? Anyway, we're waiting to watch the costume contest and then we're probably gonna go home, so yeah. So, small update.
Look at my shoe, it's so cool, right? Wrong.
So, I have a confession. Last night I had this dream, and it was like the weirdest dream ever. Cause, you know, it's holiday matsuri, right? So it's like Christmas and stuff, but I'm wearing this. And I was like, what if someone comes up to me and they're like, it's holiday matsuri, not Halloween matsuri. I don't know what I'd do. I think I'd cry. I would cry. So, Halma is officially over and I'm outside and it smells like barbecue. Oh, I need to take my glasses. So, Halma is officially... Ow! It's over. Okay. Yeah, that was good. I'm done now. See you next time. Maybe Katsucon? Katsucon. Yay.